I'm just sad. Welcome back to Bad Games Gameplay, where I play the games that you don't want to, because, I mean, look at this thing. Let's just get into it. I'm sad. So I'm actually planning to sell this game. So, you know, let's relive some of my childhood memories of probably trauma and being abused by my parents. Look at that, dude. I'm really glad that they made this rabbit the loading screen. I want to see him every time there is a new loading thing. Yes. Dance, rabbit. Dance. Dance, boy. Dance. Shake what your mama gave you. And first of all, ask your mother why she gave you that. Jesus Christ. I think we're going to see a lot of this, dude. So let's call him... Ryan. Yeah, Ryan Rabbit. Hi, Ryan. Who am I? Am I Emily, David, Joshua, Lewis? A friend of mine from ages ago. Or Kieran, you know... I'm going to have to check my birth certificate. Hold on. I'm gonna choose black because, you know, people look better in black. Am I right? Steve Harvey? That was a reference to something.
Name something that is sexier when it's in black.
People.
Laugh now. What's this? Quiz! I can't imagine the quizzes being that hard. Because... Oh. Okay, maybe it was, because Green Rabbit, Rabbit 2, he's a smart, I mean, Rabbit 1, sorry. He's a smart dude, but like Pink, nah. You know, Pink's related to women, and are women smart? Yes. But men are too, and dinosaurs are, cover mayonnaise are, everybody's smart. Besides Harvey, obviously. But I don't think, with Harvey's amount of chin, I don't think he classifies as a person. Slap his butt. Because they can do that in this game. It's kinky. It gets me turned off. I'm going to draw really, really good. What? Dude, what? How am I supposed to do that, dude? Huh? What? Do I have to be Pablo Picasso with this? Damn drone of Willy, screw that dude. Ha, Willy! Why do human pirates wear earrings? They thought it was training, they thought it was a... I'm not a pirate. Let's go! Gahar! That was cringe. Thank you, Ryan. Dude, just jump. I don't know what you're jumping, but just jump, please. Do you think rabbits caused 9/11? Oh, maybe that's just green. Slap his butt. It's kinky. Dude, I can't play this game because my gamepad's on charge, because you have to like go like this and like... Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, that was hot. I don't care, that was hot. There's so many rabbits. It's like a wet dream I had one time. He's like coming onto my face. I'm like actually bricked up right now. He has to open his present. Why did you tell me that? Why did you tell me he has to open his present? I don't care. I'm not rabbit one. Can we just talk about... What? 9/12. Finally. Oh, Rabbit 2 is up. Look at him. He's so high right now. Look at that. Look at that face. Oh, yeah. I would come to that. Amen. Come on! What? You're gonna be kidding. In the baseball bat. What's the baseball bat? What's that do? Why is he... He's running really fast. What? Why is he... What? That was stupid. He just gets to travel around the whole board. And it's like, the game's probably like, oh, if you happen to hit someone whilst walking around the entire board, basically. cool event. What's the event gonna be? 9:13. Oh. What is that? Pickpocket. Rabbit Freak gets to choose who to steal a trophy from. Rabbit Freak, we're boys. What is wrong with you? I have been with Rabbit Freak since day one. Day one. We have been homies since kindergarten. Is that what Americans say? I don't know. Americans say, like, the N-word, but I can't say that, so you know. If Rabbids get into Smash before Rayman, as an actual character, I will do a video of me saying Rabbids are epic 100 times. Like, I promise. Because it's not gonna happen. But that was for some reason. Did you just swap places with the dude behind you? I might kill someone. Okay, dude. Smack his butt. Do it. At least kiss him. Or like, at least hold hands or something. Is this the stupid dancing one?
Correct!
Rabbids party game on the Switch, like released recently. Like I that might have just been a wet dream I had, but why? I'm not even. What was the point? I've run out of funny things to say. Go devil. What? Why? What? I've already broken leg. Why use another one? Use on Rabbid one. He's winning. I mean, I'm also winning, but like, dude. Where is it? Where? Oh no. It's fine. Easy. Done and dusted. Let's go. But the party. Well, it said done, did it not? Get one. Dude, that's not very fair. Let's go! This is what I really wanted to look up, the videos. Rabbids can't exercise. I'm gonna make it, if I cringe the video, no, if I laugh, the video ends. I do like these, like, they didn't have to go through this much effort to, like, put these in. And it's, like, kind of a cool detail, you know? Well done. Oh. Okay, I kind of like that. If I was a... Dude, that's the frame. And that wasn't a laugh. Dude, that's the frame. Why? Dude, okay, if I was, like... a bit younger, that would have got me. Rabbids can't play golf. I don't play golf, but I do play tennis. Rabbids won't eat jelly. I used to be terrified of jelly, so I feel you, Rabbid. Rabbid's short, he doesn't exercise. This one's legit me. I was like, whoa, it moves. Nobody's watching. Eat it. Eat it, Rabbid. Eat it. I bet he's packing. Yo, he's got like... smash. Get naked. Get it out. What? Does anybody know where I can find that toilet brush? Like, that toilet brush? Like, that specific one? I need to do some stuff with it. He was enjoying that way too much. Oh, this is the last one. This is the last one we've got. If I don't laugh, then the video doesn't end. To the moon or bust? You and I see Harvey's mother bust. I thought that was going to be a lot longer. I don't know where to laugh. Oh.